I always say one big prayer and hope we can all spend